Check this footage. You will realize that South Africa is no longer safe for those people who drive, who own vehicles, especially Toyota, Ford, and VW. This car on footage was hijacked in Krugersdorp West Rand.